Yo, what is up, y'all? I'm back with another one. Yo, we got Eminem White America here. Yo, let me know in the comment section below which Eminem song you want to hear me react to next. That's the one I'm going to do next, yo. Hey, I just added a new subscribe button bottom right of your screen. Go ahead, smash that subscribe. Hey, let's get into this. Eminem White America. Let's go. America! Alright, they jumping right in with it. America! America!
We love you! We love you! How many people are proud to be citizens of this beautiful country of ours? The stripes and the stars for the rights that men have died for to protect. The women and men who have broke their necks for the freedom of speech. The United States government is sworn to uphold.
I want everybody to listen to the words.
So we're told. I never would have dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs. It's like a fucking army marching in back of me. So many lives I touch, so much anger aimed in no particular direction. Just sprays and sprays and straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought standing in despair, bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words would have an impact like this? I must construct a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keeps telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems. And now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it. I shuffled shit all my life, and now I'm jumping in on white America. I could be one of your kids. White America. Little Eric looks just like this. White America. Erica loves my shit. I go to TRL. Look how many hugs I get. White America.
Hey, I have heard this song before. I have heard this before. I didn't know the beginning, but I remembered. Was that just the chorus? I just started remembering it a few seconds ago. Here, let's go in.
I could be one of your kids. White America. Little Eric looks just like this. White America. Erica loves my shit. I go to TRL. Look how many hugs I get. Look at these eyes, baby blue, baby, just like yourself. If they were brown, Shady Lou, Shady sits on the shelf. But Shady's cute, Shady new, Shady's pimples would help. Make ladies swoon, baby.
Ooh, baby.
Look at myself. Let's do the math. If I was black, I would've sold half. I ain't have to graduate from Lincoln High School and all that. But I can rap, so fuck school, I'm too cool to go back. Give me the mic, show me.
Hey, yo. He's got a good point here. Look at these eyes, baby blue, baby just like yourself. If they were brown, Shady Lou, Shady sits on the shelf. Basically what he's saying, that like a lot of white people bought his shit, basically. And if he don't feel like, he feels like, I'm thinking that if he was black, I'm thinking that what he's saying is if he was black, he don't think as many white people would have bought his shit. He wouldn't have sold so much, I think he's saying.
Where the fucking studios at? When I was underground, no one gave a fuck, I was white. No labels wanted to sign me, almost gave up, I was like, fuck it until I met Dre. The only one who looked past gave me a chance and I lit a fire up under his ass. Helped him get back to the top. Every fan black that I got was probably his in exchange for every white man that he's got. Like, damn, we just swapped. Sitting back looking at shit, wow. I'm like, my skin is just starting to work to my benefit now. It's America. I could be one of your kids. I'm like, my skin is just...
Bro, he got a point, yo, because, like, I mean, you white in hip-hop, you back then you was like, you know, nah. Like, you know, you was just the white boy. You was like the, you know, but now it's actually starting to work to his benefit because, you know, it's basically kind of helping with sales.
It's starting to work to my benefit now. It's white America. I could be one of your kids. White America. Little Eric looks just like this. White America. Erica loves my shit. I go to TRL. Look how many hugs I get. White America. Suburban kids who otherwise would have never knew these words exist. Cause moms
Hey, his rap, man, he just feels like he rapping with so much anger, yo. Problem is, I speak to suburban kids, otherwise we never knew these words exist. I probably wouldn't give two squirts a pit. Till I created so much motherfucking turbulence. I love that part right there. Straight out the tube, right into your living rooms. I can't. Kids flip when they knew I was produced by Dre. Because Dre's like, man, Dr. Dre, yo. Like, man. He's Dr. Dre, yo. Dr. Dre is a big part of hip-hop. So, you know, when people knew that M was produced by Dre, yo, that was a big cosign, you know?
That's all it took, and they were instantly hooked right in. And they connected with me too, because I look like them. That's why they put my lyrics up under this microscope. Searching with a fine-tooth comb, it's like this rope. Waiting to choke, playing it around my throat. Watching me while I write this, like I don't like this, no. All I hear is lyrics, lyrics, constant controversy. Sponsors working round the clock to try to stop my content's early journey. Hip-hop was never a problem. In Harlem, only in Boston. After it bothered your fathers, of God is starting to blossom. So now I'm catching the flag from these activists when they ragging, acting like I'm the first rapper to smack a bitch and say faggot. Shit, just look at me like I'm your closest pal, the poster child, the motherfucking spokesman now. For white America, I could be one of your kids. White America, little Eric looks just like this. White America, Erica loves my shit. I go to TRL.
Hey, this song has some emotion in it, yo. This shit was fire, yo. Let me know in the comment section below which Eminem song you want to hear me react to next. That's the one I'm going to do next. That's how I get down on this channel. Ooh, what are you talking about here? This divided states, United States of America with this, bro, the divided states of America, ooh, shit, that's pretty fucking hard, that is pretty fucking hard, yo, let me know in the comment section below, you already know what's up, smash that like and subscribe, hey, we on to the next one here, yo, Eminem, White America.